brutalize Horrors of the Glutton's favorite. Become undetected and wait for him.
This Uruk is special to the war chief. Kill him and lay in wait for our foe.
There's never enough meat to eat around here. Must be the slaves eating each other. We should have had a few of them as punishment.
Zog the Gluttonous. Vulnerable stealth finishers. Dead. I'm fine with this. Take care of the final war chief. Deadshot. Kill Archer Zero. Thakrak Taskmaster.
Our foe has eyes everywhere. Pluck them out.
Good. Thakrak, his Taskmaster has arrived. Thakrak. All right.
Hear that? I recognize them sounds anyway.
Thakrak.
Aye.
Man kill Uruks, now I kill man!
Sure.
No! Help!
Dominate!
Himself.
No, he didn't. He stole it from the boss when he was too busy yelling.
Alrighty. Time for a story mission, because, like, it's all I got left. Even though the enemies, there ain't that much left. Everything's either dead or dominated or story related. Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlock any true power of the Ringmaker. Power to have command and domination. Forge army, challenge the Black Cat. I think we can finish this game in the next 2 hours. What do you think? At least the main campaign.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slaver near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
How do you know about Grublik?
Slaves to be tortured, we will find this captain.
More to kill before we isolate the captain. I've heard strange things lurk in Kiev.
Sam is now under your control. You can create a power struggle by sending in to murder another captain. Press A to continue. If commanding his war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. This will create power struggle missions number eight. Prove his worth. Then you command your captain to infiltrate Taz's squad.
It is done. He's ours.
We must... Now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Plenty of cravine out there.
Power struggle.
Bow to your new captain! Go away! I serve another!
I must help Trublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
Feel something.
Glory. Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way.
Fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
That was all of them.
Hail
intrude, Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
Just one guy left.
The war chief has chosen our captain.
And he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
Forget your axes and swords. If I see a ranger coming, I'll kill him with my crossbow before he even gets close.
Not if he sees you first, you won't.
Tries to blow at my head. I'll still fight. Don't need a head to fight. It's too hard.
I think that ranger is close by.
Slave's heart was too chewy for my liking. That's because it's tastier while it's still beating.
Listen to them. Vile, savage beasts.
And we shall harness and command their savagery.
But the Gravewalker tries to use some of his work on a beast like that.
Vicious beast! The new one is said to be even worse.
I hear he made mincemeat out of the old one.
Say
the
ranger's up here!
It's wraith magic. We better... It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact retribution by turning that evil against itself.
Tars the knife.
We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
We are ready for our final move. Tars. Be my sword!
This odd wonder, hoping to take advantage, no doubt.
Yeah. The knife's been beheaded.
I fight for the Dark Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion.
I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor! I shall lead them!
Alrighty.
My army, over a field of broken skulls! Come stand behind me, or let my blade beat your neck!
Queen Marwyn's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwyn's strategy yields great results.
I want every war chief.
Of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwyn. She will have more for us.
What the fuck is happening here?
Together we can be invincible. The Dark Lords are still weak.
Our army can destroy you.
Mother!
Break the staff.
Oh, what, was this the staff the whole time? All right, that's fine.
Your mother, he's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion, I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
What have you seen in your visions?
I have seen Sauron's servants, the tower, and the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are across the Sea of Nernan.
Their forces, how strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of...
Ready to go.
The ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
There's too many of us!
Oh, there are more orcs out there. How do we go after intel?
Keep him on balance. Kid, I see you.
Ashgarn Grogslayer. Snapper. Ability point gained. Two more abilities.
Yeah.